Alright, this is a sewing machine in a factory called box machine, and I'm going to tell you what box machine does. This is the box machine. It will make the cording for this and bottom one for a big cushion. So, and this is the machine, and we're trying it. This is the whole machine with the folder, with the puller. Huge machine. Alright, so as you see, there is a folder here, and we start the cording that's going in. This is the cording. And this is a fabric that is going to go right in the middle. So this is the side that has the zipper actually. Okay, vamos. Goes inside with the folder. It could be adjusted if you have a larger panel. Just put it in there. There you go. And voila. You see how fast. Four thread and a regular table and calyx. These are the cording that goes inside. Amazing, amazing machine made by Conso, CNBX-7X. Look at that, beauty, monster sewing machine.
And multi needle, you could adjust the needle.
I'm gonna do a better video later on, but this is the multi needle with all those spaces for the needle to be adjusted. Obviously the folder could be adjusted, the pressure in the back could be adjusted, all those clips, needle position, four thread. Amazing, amazing, amazing machine. Look at this beauty. Look at this beauty. Adjusted in seconds. In 2 minutes, everything is done. To make it like this. Thank you for watching. This is David from Gold Star Tool. I'm gonna hopefully make a much, much better detailed video. But for now, this is pretty good. Thank you for watching. Call this box machine, by the way. Box machine.